Tourism, St. Lucia's main foreign exchange earner, had for many years been marketed with the tagline, simply beautiful. But according to the former Prime Minister Stephenson King, the Live the Legend tagline, adopted after much research, give a new boost to the island. Stephenson King refers to the change as amazing.
A lot of research was put into it to satisfy the tourism market, to at least determine what's the appetite of those who look forward to a vacation. And therefore, we thought that once that was presented, it was a good tagline that after much research was done, that we felt was one that was attractive to St. Lucia.
The opposition leader says in that case, it seems that some politicians want to play politics with everything.
In a case like that, I believe that there is need for much examination of the decision which was previously made, rather than simply return to the St. Lucia Simply Beautiful tagline. It is a tagline that we have moved away from a few years now, and it means that you now have to reinvent the tagline.
Mr. King believes at this time of economical difficulty, the tourism ministry should not waste monies on rebranding the island as Simply Beautiful after much work went into the recent brand Live the Legend. It is reported that over $300,000 was spent on the Live the Legend tagline. For the DBS News World, Jason Hollandseed reporting.